Hey there, players. This is the Volcano Caves mission from Dino Strike, the arcade shooter, available on Wii. Check it out.
Climbing down the slippery cliff would have been hard enough without the tons of water crashing down on me. My muscles started to cramp and scream. Luckily, I had found an opening in the cliff face that expanded into a tunnel. Knowing there was no way I could finish the climb down, I took my chances and ventured into the rocky depths. Soon the air got warmer, and a foreboding glow started to fill the caverns in front of me.
Thank you.
The underground proved to be just as unforgiving as anything above. I was stuck in a dead end, but unfortunately, not alone. Huddled behind a pile of rocks was someone's torn up remains. The only identifying marker were the letters K-L-A-N-D, stitched on what remained of the jacket. I climbed as fast as I could, not wanting to end up like the good professor. As I came closer to the lip of the rocky well, I could tell that daylight was all but gone. I hoped Anna had not found this place yet,